smash straight down the line. Saw that Mads Conrad was weighted, committed to his backhand defence. Therefore hitting it down his forehand side. And you see that he's still trying to hit the defence with the backhand action.